No Madonna and child could touch that picture of a mother's tenderness for a son she would soon have to forget. She held a ghost smile between her teeth, and in her eye the ghost of a mother's pride, as she combed the rust-coloured hair left on his skull, and then, singing in her eyes, began carefully to part it. In another life, this must have been a little daily act of no consequence, before his breakfast and school. Now she did it like putting flowers on a tiny grave.
Act now. Africa can win.